Hello viewers, in this video let's learn about speed studies. Spot speed. It is the instantaneous speed of a vehicle at a specified location. Average speed. Average of the spot speeds of all vehicles passing a given point on the highway. Running speed. Average speed maintained by a vehicle over a given course while the vehicle is in motion. Running speed is equal to length of course by running time. Journey speed, also known as overall travel speed. It is the effective speed between two points. It is the distance between two points divided by the total time taken by the vehicle to complete the journey, including all delays. Space mean speed, also called as harmonic mean. Average speed of vehicles in a certain road length at a given instant. And time mean speed, also known as arithmetic mean. It means mean speed of vehicle at a point in space over a period of time, or it is the average of instantaneous speeds of observed vehicles at the spot. Types: spot speed study and speed and delay study. Let's see about use of spot speed study. To use in planning, traffic control and in traffic regulation. To use in geometrical design for redesigning the existing highway. To use in accident studies. To use the traffic capacity. The methods available for measuring spot speed can be grouped as those observations that required time taken by a vehicle to cover a known distance. It consists of long base methods, means vehicles are timed over a long distance. It consists of short base distance or short base methods, means vehicles are timed over a short distance like up to 2 meters. So in the next video we will see about another traffic engineering related topic. Thank you for watching.